Oh, yeah, we're still experiencing the fallout of Sir Alex Ferguson's departure, aren't we? Maybe it's lasting a bit longer than many predicted.
Into the attacking third. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Pogba! Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. It goes out wide again. Aguero.
Gabriel Jesus.
Defender has to move quickly. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. It's short, the corner this time. Pogba. A chance to break away now on the counter. And Herrera. Pogba. Gets his foot in there. Now the shot! United's corner. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible, and you can tell the home fans are... And here's the shot! And they blocked it then. Kevin De Bruyne. Silva. Now Fernandinho. Sergio Aguero. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from... Oh, man, Jeff Shreve, Jeff.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Cleared away by the defender. Sane. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Kevin De Bruyne. Where? De Bruyne.
Nothing wrong with that, is there? He has developed into one of the world's very best players this point.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Now Lingard. It's looking good, this move. Lukaku. To ooze around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Maybe he'll cross it here. It's an excellent cross. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Romelu Lukaku. So here we are. Manchester United get the second half underway. Chris Smalling. And Herrera. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Lukaku. Now with Martial. He's got his shot off now. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Very close in, and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
I like the look of this attack. At least pissed away by the keeper. First half verdict on Kevin De Bruyne from Alan Smith. It's offside and the referee's given it. Mendy just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Foul by the Manchester United man. Leroy Sané.
Get there first.
And that's the goal that puts them in front. And that is exactly where he would have loved to have put it. Maybe it was a bit fortunate it flew up there from his point of view, but it was exactly the right spot.
Yeah, one word, Martin, unstoppable.
It's Manchester United who are losing right now. Now Lingard. Now Marcus Rashford. Possession back with Manchester City now. Eric Bailly. And Herrera into the attacking third.
Pogba.
The equaliser here. And it's a goal here.
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Kevin De Bruyne, neatly intercepted. Now Lingard. Manchester United with the ball again. Pogba. Here's a chance to attack. Well, then it goes. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Silva trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Advantage played by the ref and Manchester City go on. Sanchez. Silva. Leroy Sané just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And here's the shot. He's blocked that well. Pogba. Alexis Sanchez.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Kevin De Bruyne. Well, they're in a good position here. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Well, they've lost an opportunity here, trying to break. Here's Martial. Great ball from Romelu Lukaku. Pogba! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And a big clearance. Out of danger and out of play in the end. Alexis Sanchez. Rashford, the target for that cross. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Oh, it's a corner. Oh, that deflection. In goes the corner. Smalling! That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he's a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
Kevin De Bruyne. Aguero. In behind the defenders. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. into the lead. Although they've been second best for much of this game up to now, but they take the lead, and it's a fine piece of finishing. Caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
It's Manchester United who are losing right now. Rashford. It's Jesse Lingard. Now Marcus Rashford. Well read by the defender. It's Lingard. Room for the cross. Promising build-up until that challenge. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Well, where's the marking here? Kevin De Bruyne. Alexis Sanchez, Lukaku, neatly intercepted. Well, I like the look of this attack, put into the middle. Kevin De Bruyne being closed down, Kyle Walker, tackle here. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Break still on. It's De Bruyne. Onto Sane. Now Lingard. Rashford. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Shots on here. And that shot's blocked very... Lukaku! Well, I think you better take him for a one-to-one shooting practice after this game.
It's a collector's item for this lad. And no wonder he's upset. With himself, not often you see him so wasteful in front of goal.
It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose, but maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team.
Shoots! Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Now Laporte. That's it. Final whistle. Well, that's a win with great significance. Not just the 3 points. It means they will stay in their division for next season. There was fear of relegation, but they've staved it off.
Yeah, well, I mean, that points to good character within the camp, isn't it?
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able...
Cleared away, well away from goal. He's got his shot off now!